So see what I am doing now. So at first we have to fit the window size. Then create a small oval shape. Create, this is the oval shape. Now click on dimension 15, keyframe, the tween type is. Okay. So again, we want to go back to its original state. Copy the keyboard. Okay. So this is our second assignment. At first we create circular shape, then we convert it into huge square shape. Again we convert it to its original position or original size, and this phenomenon is repeated again and again. So that is our assignment number 2. Again see the movie. Okay.